Up.
Oh, you well, you are that close, so.
Yeah. I don't really need any more of the legendary weapons. I don't really see a point. Unless I desperately need levels, then I'll go do that. But it just seems like it'd be a huge pain.
I'm streaming is all.
Weird that silver is wind. When her attack is called Thunderstorm.
Indeed.
And she shoots lightning. I don't understand.
Well, last time I started getting I finished with the fact that I was about to start grinding for reflectorings, and I got said reflectorings. So I've got four, I got one for everyone. Yay. Oh, look, a red dragon. This is nothing. Requiem. And jump. And Requiem. And I'm thinking... Shiva. Frost Rock. Summon. Where is Shiva? There he is. Got the Blood Sword. Yay! Not that I ever need it. Rummy's found this. Rummy's found. And Thunder Rod. Summon Rummy. She's considered flying, of course.
These gargoyles, I really don't like them. Such a pain. They're not really difficult, but it's just tedious. Because you gotta kill them both at the same time.
Aha, hello, crew! It has been a long time since you've been in my chat. Cowman is streaming with me.
Yeah. Hey, bro.
So, Crow, what I was trying to get across is that we're going to be in December doing KH 2.8, which is, like I said, KH 3D, KH 0.2, BBS 0.2, and
he lives out in the middle of nowhere. He's not gonna be able to join. Like, I'll be.
He said he's in New York.
I thought he was in Texas.
This is in New York right now.
Oh, okay. Must matter. But even then, rural New York, if you're out in the middle of nowhere and have terrible internet, doing an LP is not really a good idea.
Well, I'm just offering him the ability to do it. Because he liked being a part of the other Cage games. And 2.8 is fairly good, especially since it has 3D HD. Although I can understand why some people don't like it, since it doesn't have Donald and Goofy. Ah, damn it. Should have healed first. Ah, damn it. Okay, fine. We'll do Kira first. And then we'll do Ray, since I'll have enough people. Let's see, Requiem. Does Requiem work on you guys? Nope, okay. So, if you're doing Thunder, maybe I should do Type. And then Jump. And Kira. And Romeo's Ballad. Oh, that works. Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. I just wanted to talk to you. I just let you just get that out in the air. Get that KH thing out in the air so everybody... But possibly... That? I'm talking to Crow. I just wanted to get that out in the air so that everybody who's possibly going to be involved with it can know everything that's going to be happening in December. So if you need to go, feel free. I just wanted to let you know that.
What do you say? Oh, finally.
He just said, I don't want to burn through my data. I understand that. So what I'm thinking is he's on cell internet. He's on his cell phone.
Or they're also satellite. It's probably cell or satellite where you don't get unlimited. Because I've got another guy I talked to, and he's on satellite, and it's metered as well. But it's because he lives out in the middle of nowhere and has nothing else.
Which that's sucks. The problem. Yeah, that's the problem. The fact that all those cable companies just don't want to go that far out.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Golden Hairpin. I need to equip that on my summoner. Who'd you put the Golden Hairpin on?
I've got two of them. So I've got it on my summoner and White Mage.
Ironically, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. There are two that use the most MP. And... do I have any tents? Nope. Time for a cottage. Cottage! And... save. Oh, before I do that... ability! Oh wait, is it here? No, I don't think so. I don't think it's here. We're gonna save right here. Ah, here we are. Time for the 2-hour stream!
Oh, you're doing that?
Oh, hell
Holy
yes.
Crap.
Let's see.
Oh, that's a terrible idea. Oh, my God.
Hairpin. Gaia gear. And, silver armor. That'll work. Ability, her, hide! Alright, and equip. Healing staff. Wizard's hat. Gaia gear. Elven mantle. Ability, Ella. Hide. Mangoush, give you, whoopsie, stop that, there we are, wizard's hat, guy gear, and elven mantle, so you'll be dodging like a mofo, and then give you hide, and heavy lance, oh wait, no, he can equip a shield, that's right, golden shield, the ground, why not? Golden armor. I will give you the elven mantle there. And let's do this.
You're really going through with that?
Yeah, I am.
That's such a bad idea.
No, it's not. It works.
I mean, it works, yes, but...
I can entertain the stream with other things.
Go for it.
Maybe I'll play, maybe I'll play pinball. Okay, you're gonna defend, you're gonna hide. And then you are going to hide. Then you are going to raise. Okay, fine. You want to play it that way? We'll let Galif die. The rest of my party's going to hide. Gone! And now, I don't know if there's a way to include a timer in OBS, but I think it would be pretty cool if there was.
You should really like run it on turbo.
I need a way to tape down the turbo button. Or at least hold it down.
Do you not have it on toggle?
You have to hold it down to get it. You can't toggle it. You have to hold it down.
Oh, on mine I have to toggle it.
Let's see, surely there's a way I can. Surely I've got something heavy enough to push against this. There we go.
That's probably not going to work if you're not focused on it.
Oh, it will. It's just it'll turn off the music. Yeah, it's still going. It's just the music's turned off.
Oh, all right.
Let's see. Let's do. What games does Windows 7 come with? Let's play Chess Titans.
All right, have fun.
I'm playing chess because I'm bored. Oh, because this is stupid.
You could also try and fight him legit.
No, I am not going to invite Atomus legit. Screw Atomus. He does not deserve the respect of fighting him legit.
I've managed to.
I didn't say I couldn't. I said he didn't deserve the respect of it. He is a crappy boss that does not deserve the respect of being fought legitimately. Like I said,
he's,
I didn't.
He's hard, but it's not.
That's what you're not.
It would
you
take
didn't
you
hear
less
me.
Time to do it properly than to do it this method.
All I'm saying is, I know I can't. I am absolutely certain I could. The fact is, he doesn't deserve the respect of it. I don't.
Okay, but...
He's a stupid boss.
Yeah, but you're spending 2 hours doing something else instead.
Take my queen, I dare you. Aha! I take your pawn. What? Oh, that is bullcrap. Because my king would be in check. Oh, dang it. I forgot about that.
Story falls and getting Leviathan.
Let's find out if Atomos is immune to any statuses.
He probably is. Most bosses are.
What is he immune to? He is not immune to sleep, surprisingly. Yeah, the only thing he's immune to is, not immune to is sleep. That's ironic.
You just put him to sleep a bunch.
I don't have a way of doing that.
Oh, that sucks.
If I had a blue mage, I could just use Dark Spark on him once, and then use Dark Spark on him once, and then use level 5 death.
Hmm.
Wait, no, that wouldn't work. He's level 41. Why did they revert?
They did that so he couldn't cast that on.
Unless Dark Spark does something different than what I thought it does, what does it do? It halves the target's... Okay. Halves the target's level. Yeah, okay, so... Oh, okay, he's done now. Already done!
What, you finished it?
No, he ran out of MP already.
Oh, well, that was quick. That's good.
Well, that's because I had it on turbo. Loon didn't have it on turbo. He just let it run. Kinda glad he killed and sucked away Gallif, as opposed to anyone else.
You lost a character?
Well, I didn't have enough time to get Gallif hidden. If I had Hermie sandals and I could have started the battle with haste, I would have gotten them all hidden in time. Let's see, first order of business is to smash him around with Titan. And then jump. And we don't really have anything for you to do, do we? Well, we could give you the flail. Have you at least do damage. Where'd the flail go? There it is. I'm gonna break a Thunder Rod on it. Oh, that didn't do enough. Not enough work. Not worth it.
Getting all the treasures here, and I don't really want to. I just want to find Leviathan and be done with it.
There we go. Dead. Finally. He just has a lot of HP. And so far, I've only been going for 30 minutes. Zizat's point, pulling a Yang. Do you know what pulling a Yang? Do you know what a pulling a Yang is, Cowman? Have you not played Final Fantasy IV?
And not all the way through.
Okay, well, at one point, Yang the Marshal, Yang the Monk, sacrifices himself. He sits in. There's a tower that you have to destroy, and that's got a really huge cannon. He sits in the control room for the cannon and allows it to blow itself up around him, so that the rest of the party can escape. It's basically what Zazad does. Except apparently, Yang shoots himself out of the cannon. That's how he lands in the Sylph cave. So, out of curiosity, Cowman, would you like to make this an annual thing? The four-job fiesta?
I can't really say, because I don't know where I'll be in a year.
Well, you don't have to do it with me, just consider doing it.
Oh, yeah, okay. I might. I'm liking it, but...
Hell, it helps it, as long as you advertise, as long as you... I mean, hell, it's for a good cause, is what I'm trying to say.
Because no one watches my stream, I've raised $0 for it, which I kind of feel bad about, but I made the other money at the end after I beat the game.
I already have. I've donated $12. And you're literally steps from beating the game, aren't you?
Yeah.
Good luck with Omega and Shinryu. You have a decent party for it, like you said, but still, good luck.
It hopefully shouldn't be too bad.
I got lucky with Bard because that means I can just keep Omega stopped just about the entire battle. Alright, now I gotta figure out where Moore is. Where the dickens is Moore?
I'm really not sure.
I'm gonna unsubmerge, see if I can find it. No, that's not gonna help. I think it's over here. Yes. This is where I wanted to go. More. It's where my second main gouch is. Haha, another main gouch. This helps. Who has the other mantle? She does. Okay, well then I'll give her the other main gauche. So she can dodge like a mofo. Diamond! Yes, the diamond armors. Diamond crap. Sage's Mitre. I'll get two of those. Diamond helm, one of those. Diamond armor. Diamond. Oh, wait. Luminous Robe. I'll just get two of those, because I want to keep the Gaia gear on her, so it increases Titan's damage. Only really need one Diamond Armlet.
Yeah, I'm waiting on that.
Because I've got Elven Mantles. And I need to switch yours. You need the diamond. What? Oh, I have three Elven Mantles. That's right. Durr. I didn't even need a single diamond armlet, because I'd rather have her with the elven mantle so she dodges better.
Yeah, that's better. I've had my mages equipped with the mantles.
Diamond shield. Diamond helm. Diamond armor. Stick with that. Do you have a weapon shop? That's the question. Damn it, YouTube, let me into the pub. Must play pianos!
Oh yeah, you can actually get something with that. I can't.
Should have nearly all the pianos. Ooh, magics. Where's the magicses? Magics? Magics. Ah, Kiraga, finally! Finally have Kiraga. What do you have for weapons, sir? You have the air knife! Huh! I'm guessing the air knife increases the damage of Syldra?
Yep.
Hmm.
So, when you get Syldra, you can do that. I've got the Magus Rod, which increases all of elements. Magusrot does the same thing, but adds more.
The problem is I don't want to get rid of the main gouge on any of my guys, because that increases evasion. That also increases evasion. And the only people that would be using it really shouldn't be attacking anyways. physically.
Yeah. Makes sense.
But then again, I could use one. Because I could give it to my Lancer if it's stronger than his Heavy Lance. And it is, it's 2 points more powerful. Doing it. Okay, now to Sage Kido's. Well, before we hit Sage Kido's, let's go ahead and make landfall and, save. Because we are at 42 minutes. There we are. And more Fiesta. Yep, there he is. Forgot to switch everyone's abilities back. Huh. What's his magic stat? Well, that's very shitty is what it is. Thank you. Wizards. Lewis. Sages, that's what I want. Elden. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna want to grind off stream so I can get Sing on someone else. Can't remember who I was wanting to do it, put her on, but someone else. Well, that didn't do any good. There's gotta be a point to these passages, I would think. Ah, oh, Metamorph, that's when I actually do want to fight. There we go. Alright, finally it's Sage Kido. Now, Sage Kido, give me your knowledge.
Ice Story gone, I gotta figure out where to buy coral rings.
Wait, Ice Story goes away?
Yeah.
What happened?
It gets eaten by the...
By the void?
Yeah.
No, of course it does. Okay, she can do summon already. So we can switch her to summon. I need to get him sane, technically. Well, not really. I can make two attacks, I only once here. Ah, crap, that was the metamorph. I wanted to fight him.
Okay. There we go. I got Leviathan's gonna be easy now. I had to go hunt down some coral rings.
Oh. Where is it? Where is the Suna? Oh, I'm out of freaking. I'm out of freaking go juice for my mage. Oh crap. Fuck it. Run. Well, let's hold a second. Nope, didn't check the check. Just make sure. There we go. And we're off. It's the Forest of Moor. And here we go. Alright, let's just follow this path around here. Good. Leading straight to it. Let's see. Glad there are no random battles in the submarine.
Yeah.
That would be annoying as hell.
Caught a tonberry.
I have no idea what that's gonna do for you.
Neither do I. But they're cool, so.
So you're just gonna put them in your jar, put them on your shelf.
Pretty much. Well, I'm gonna throw it at Leviathan and hope it does something.
Hey, Leviathan, I've caught a tonberry! Usually he inflicts a lot of damage to me. Let's see what he does to you! course, Tonberry being king of all beasts, Leviathan runs away after when you use him. Everyone is scared of Tonberry.
Yeah.
Tonberry, that's quite a big knife you've got there. You want to put that down? Steps closer. And closer. Dude, come on, put down the knife. It's not cool. Okay, where is this? Maybe if I can get a bearing on where I am above ground. I have no idea where I am, that doesn't help. It would really help if I could get, like, a fast travel button? Like, an easy button? That would be awesome. Sea floor, okay, that didn't tell me anything. Okay, interesting. Whoa, what the devil? Running!
Oh, it casts death.
How about that?
It didn't do anything. Oh, that's nice. Oh, well.
Chocobo forest that I've never been in before. Interesting. Come here, Chocobo. Chocobo, come here. What? This one's a female. We can't ride her. That's dumb. Maybe that's Coco. Oh, found Cave of Lepus! How about that? I bet you. Did you ever find him?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, crap.
Yeah, I'm getting all the summons, so...
Asuna! Aha! Success! Sing, we're going to Illuminar you. Oh, that didn't work. We're going to Romeo Ballad you. That works. Summon Titan. Asuna. And then Sing Romeo's. Summon Titan. And then Sing Romeo's. Where's the heavy spear? Heavy Lance, there it is. Alright, got Kid of Lepus. That was fun. Worth it, too. Oh, Ironback, interesting.
Yeah, okay, the Coral Ring makes this really easy. It absorbs water. Which is pretty much all Leviathan does. So I'm kind of destroying them. Not having any trouble at all.
Well, that was worth it.
There we go.
Alright, now moving on to the next area. Oh wait, maybe that's what it was. Maybe that's what it was. Yeah, she can't sing. That's what I need to do. I need to get Ferris sing. The hell?
Well, that was easy.
Okay, and... I need to travel south!
Managed to get Leviathan in a very easy, easy fight.
Finally found more again! Jeez! Oh well, during my wanderings I managed to get Kate Oblipus, so I guess it was worth it.
Yeah, that's true.
All right, time to go tackle this.
Now to get Odin.
Let's see. We are switching you around. We're going to switch you to Bard. And you're going to do White. And you are going to have Gaush. You're going to have Sage's Mitre and Guy Gear and Elven Mountain. And then we're going to switch your job to Dragoon. And you're going to have White. And you'll be using the Heavy Lance, the Diamond Shield, the Helm, the Armor. Might as well go ahead and drop the Reflect Ring on you. No, she's silenced, that's what it is. Of course. Why can't I? Weird. Huh. Jesus Christ. Really? Stop doing that! Okay, you know what? Defend. Defend. Summon. Dang, God. Random battles ahoy.
Okay, I'm gonna call it.
All right, that's fine.